Okay, so here's Heather's pour. And she used primary elements, and she has learned that she cannot use a regular liquid varnish over this without the primary elements bleeding through. So I sprayed it. This is what she recommended. I sprayed it with Deco Art Americana Sealer Finisher. It says acrylic and it's gloss, but it doesn't really have a really shiny finish. And I just did 4 or 5 light coats to seal in the primary elements. And I have sketched in. I have found the easiest pencil that I know of is it's a pastel white pencil, and then I sharpened it down. I think it's LeConte or Conti or Paris pastel pencil. That one does the best, especially tracing on metallics or a piece of chalk. I tried another Prismacolor white, and you just could not really see it. So, and I want to incorporate the cell patterns and all from her pour, and I really loved these things, so I'm kind of trying to save those, and I really wanted to keep this shape here, but that's pretty much where the beauty of the body is going to be. And at first I thought I would leave it and make it a baby peacock, but they're really just brown and white. They're not colorful like this, and if I were going to leave it, I would leave it in those colors, and it would be right in front of the body. So unfortunately, I'm going to have to cover up this beautiful area right here, but that is where the beauty of that bold blue neck body is going to be, and all those beautiful colorful feathers that are going to happen. So I'm going to go ahead and paint that in, and then just randomly incorporate the peacock feathers into what she already has going on with her pour, and we're going to get going. I was going to use strictly deco art, but I also have Arteza's metallic box of colors, and they have so many beautiful colors. I pulled out all the ones that I thought I might want to use, and I think I will be using those as well, if not mostly. We'll just see. But I do know that the last one I painted, I did all deco art, and it turned out really beautiful. So you can't go wrong with deco art either. First thing I'm going to do, though, is I'm going to base coat in the peacock body here. Maybe not this area, but I am going to do here with just regular tube acrylic white paint. And that's just going to give some really bright white over or under the metallic colors and make that blue really pop. So this is just the beginning process, and I will pretty much fast forward through the rest of it. But I wanted to just explain how I was starting out. People say, do you stencil on? And I never use stencils. And I always kind of freehand in what I'm going to do and then paint it in by hand. Here it is. All done with metallics. So it's got lots of shimmery stuff going on, if you can see all that. So it'll look beautiful with a coat of glossy varnish, a couple of coats of glossy varnish. So here it is.